Because A2L refrigerants are flammable, extra safety measures need to be put in place to make sure the systems are installed and operated safely. This means manufacturers must now build refrigerant leak detection boards that lock out the heating and cooling, run the blower fan, and have contacts to integrate with other equipment. Hi, I'm Chris with Resideo. In this video, I'll walk you through the correct way to wire a Honeywell Home zone panel when A2L leak detection mitigation is needed. If a leak detection system is triggered, there are a few critical safety steps that need to happen. The following are actions handled by the board provided by the equipment manufacturer. The appliance fan needs to stay on to help ventilate the area. The compressor must shut down to prevent any further refrigerant from leaking. If the system uses automatic zone dampers, they may need to open to help circulate the air and dilute the leaked refrigerant out of the space. So if the leak detection system detects refrigerant, do all zone dampers need to open? The standard says that all zone dampers need to open only if the square footage of the smallest zone and the room with the appliance is less than the manufacturer's specified minimum. This is known as the TA min. If the total area is greater than the TA min value, then no additional action is required. Be sure to check with your appliance's installation manual to find the TA min value you'll use for your calculations. Also, reference the coil mitigation chart in the Resideo Zoning Solutions for New A2L Refrigerant Requirements document. The link is in the description below. With this in mind, let's discuss how you should wire the refrigerant leak detection board to a Honeywell Home zone panel when required. If integrating a Honeywell Home zone system into equipment with A2L leak detection is needed, you can route power to the zone panel through the A2L control board inside the appliance. This is required based on the TA min calculation, the manufacturer's guidance, or your company's standard procedures. This solution is only applicable with spring open power closed dampers such as the Honeywell Home ARD and ZD family of dampers. When mitigation is needed, power is removed from the zone panel, allowing the dampers to spring open to provide circulation throughout the system. For additional info about Resideo Zoning Solutions for New A2L Refrigerant Requirements, click on the link in the video description, and please visit Resideo Academy. Thanks for watching.